Saturday was the National Take Back Initiative. Meridian Police and other surrounding law enforcement agencies collected a total of 100 pounds of expired and unwanted prescription pills. The Take Back Initiative is designed to protect the environment by having a proper, safe place for disposal of unused or expired medication. The program also reduces the risk of prescription drugs from getting into the wrong hands.